Welcome back to everybody. I will show you today how to make kofta. I will use the ingredient. I will show you one by one. So minced meat 450 gram, chopped parsley and chopped mint leaves and red onion half chopped and 1 teaspoon garlic and salt and black pepper and olive oil. We will use the olive oil for the grill. We can use for grill, so prepare. I will show you how to make this one ingredient, everything one by one. 450 gram minced meat, half cup mint leaves, half cup parsley, chopped parsley, half red onion chopped, grill or onion, olive oil, black pepper and salt and garlic. So now I show you how to this one mixing and how to make kofta. So take the same bowl and add the meat here and mint leaves and chop parsley and red onion garlic salt black pepper and otherwise cumin powder. Immediate imported, very imported cumin powder, 1 teaspoon. So we will mix the very well nicely everything. Cumin powder. So mix the very well all ingredients. So like this, melt very well. So now I will show the how to make. Take the like this small pieces and as you can make like this. So, only like this. This one you have to make very carefully like this. Okay, now it's already done. Let's see how to grill. I add the olive oil fry pan. Keep it a little bit hot. Take the little water also near. I'll show you. and very carefully. Just keep the 5 minutes, and after it's colored the golden brown color, and it's done.
And the kofta is now done. We will use the rice and anything to control the color, anything.